The evacuation of Indian nationals stranded in Bangladesh due to the coronavirus pandemic continued today. The evacuation was part of the third phase of the Vande Bharat mission. Air India flight carrying 166 passengers left from the Hazrat Shah Jalal Airport in Dhaka around the noon time. The Dhaka-Delhi-Ahmedabad flight carried 120 passengers for Delhi and 46 passengers for Ahmedabad. This was the first flight from Dhaka to Ahmedabad. The passengers expressed their happiness and thanked the Indian High Commission in Dhaka and the Government of India for making arrangements for their evacuation from Bangladesh.
Today I am at Dhaka International Airport and I'll be boarding my flight to Delhi. And I am so grateful to the Indian High Commission here as they have helped me so much. I was stranded here for last 3 months and when I informed them, they helped me out with this whole situation, and I'll be grateful to them.
A passenger who lost his mother yesterday was also on board this flight. He thanked the Indian High Commission for making the arrangement quickly for him.
बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद है इंडियन हाई कमीशन बांग्लादेश का. मेरी मदर एक्सपायर हो गई कल ही. मैंने इनको मैसेज डाला, विद इन 2 आवर्स मेरे को फ़ोन आया. कंटिन्यूसली खुद IHC की तरफ से मेरे साथ फॉलोअप हुआ. और आज की जो वंदे भारत में एयर इंडिया की फ़्लाइट थी, सिर्फ एक दिन भी पूरा नहीं, उसके मतलब कल आज सुबह 8 बजे एयरपोर्ट आना था और कल मैंने 10-11 बजे इन्हें मैसेज डाला था. विद इन इवन लेस देन 24 आवर्स मेरा फ़्लाइट में अरेंजमेंट करा दिया और आई कैन गो होम टुडे टू दिल्ली. थैंक यू सो मच IHC.
Since the operation began on May 8th from Dhaka, more than 2,130 people have been evacuated by flight and 230 more people by the land route from Bangladesh. Rajesh Jha for Doordarshan and AIR News, Dhaka.